From the yoke of those who hate Allah.